DJ LTV. DJ LTV.
Country people, una well done. Now welcome to DGM TV, the Ongbonge TV station, when they give an Ongbonge news story as it happen and as it hot.
Good afternoon, this is Amber Wellington from Benin City, Nigeria. I'm on the spot where the fire outbreak occurred. We're just here to have some interview with the market women for their experience, how they felt when they heard about this heartbreak. When this thing happened, most of them were in church, I guess. So we are here right now to have some of the interview. Anyways, this is coming from the CRView TV. Thank you. The incident that happened last week about the fire outbreak at the Ekiosa market, what can you say about it, or what do you think is the cause of this fire outbreak?
Like for me, I don't really know the cause, because we were at the church at about 10:30-11 when I had the call that I should come, that Kiosa market is on fire. So I have to run, because I'm one of the person people that have stores there. So I running down here, I really saw fire. So nobody to ask where the fire started, how it started, who put the fire, whether it's a woman being or what, we don't know. We don't even know, nobody to ask. As you are asking me now, I don't know who to ask. All of a sudden we saw fire, we started running. The fire, you know, they start to, they try to stop the fire from burning more further from the store that it started from. No way. The more they pour water, the more the flame.
What do we want to now be telling government come build this market for petty? Because everybody get children for us, we go chop.
Yes.
You hear now?
Yes.
We go chop or we dey hungry for us. Okay, money where they go carry for Lapo? Where they go carry for bank? Where they go carry for everywhere? Government now fit pay as me they look up. The thing where they want to now be say, make it they build the market for people. Okay. You hear now?
Yes. What I want to say concerning this fire incident is that the thing is very, very shocked to me, because the way I lost my goods here, it's unfortunate that it's like we do not have a fire incident, fire brigade. But they asked fire brigade to come and they quench these lights. When they come here, and the light was very far, but when they called them to come, they said there's no water. And everybody was anxious. People in the market was anxious to break the light, bringing Omo, bringing many things. But when the fire brigade come, there's no way. What are we going to do? Can we take our hand to quench this thing? So we don't know how to, but all, like as you are seeing me talking to you now, my two shop is burned. Even one night I did not take anything up inside the market. So it's like I'm now, I don't know where to start. So what I'm still begging to government, let them see us and know what to do us. So concerning the money they say they want to give us, I'm not after the money, but what I'm saying, let them build the shop for us. So let us know how to display our goods. So that's because now, as of now, I'm now landless. There's no way to start. So I'm now pleading for Governor Obaseki for him to come and see our aid, because the way we are doing now is like I'm now stranded.
Because this market is not my house, now they stay. Now here they sell what I need. I'm a widow. I not get support. So waiting with the beg government, make government come help us do this market, because many people they suffer for this market. Many people they find money to start on that business. Now we they plead, make government help us. Now let that one with the beg government, make come help us build this market for us. At next year 2020, we want God, make God provide for our government. Make it support us for this market. No, no, that day I go church. I did church when they come before I reach my store. So my store did that side. Before I reach my store, it bomb. I just go visit my sister here. So this is our business that we are trading. This beads, marriage, or co-marriage beads. That is our business that we are doing. So please call our government to come and support us for this our market.
We are put for the back of our shop. My ghost, I not see anyone. All of them burnt to ashes. We all day now, children go eat. Students, day school, wait till take care of them. Nothing, nothing, nothing for us. I beg now, help her beg Obaseki, may help her concrete build the market. Say, one give us money, may everybody start for your store. May for share the money for us. I say, there be money. So now here we tell here, we not go see anything. Say I beg, we beg God, may help us, may build this market quick for us. No, we say, may not put long time. May help us, say I beg, with the beggar. May help, may pity you because we they suffer for years. Say I beg.
I read some paper ago concerning crisis between PDP and APC. It is after that crisis that this fire got, this market got burned. From that there are crisis that this market was, the fight, the that was the starting of this market. How this market was bought, it burned the market. You are not understanding me. I said that's from their crisis. To say from that time this market got burned. It's all those hopeless people, those nonsense boys.
Okay. Thank you very much.
I did something.
Thank you very much. Okay, right now, what do you have to say to the government concerning this fire hazard?
There's a crisis already in the government house.
Really, there's a crisis already?
Yes.
Oh, Mini, I really need to be updated, right?
Some of the governor and those sorts of things have been suspended, all sorts of things.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. Right. Thank you for your time. And from the interview, they expect the government to please help them build another shops, because right now they don't even know where to start from. If the shops have been built, they will know they have to take another step to start a new life. It's not really, really easy. And for the fire brigaders, like they say, they called them. Even when they came, there was no water. So this also have to be looked upon. Fire brigaders ought to be around whenever there is fire outbreak. It's a very pathetic situation. And this is coming from Seaview TV. Thank you.
DJ TV.